Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Muhammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. Today I would like to show you how to get full text of any article using various sources. Let us start with Science Hub. If you search Sci Hub, then this page will be appeared. Then click here. So here is the page. So now you can enter the URL of your desired article or PMID or DOI or title of the article. So I have already copied a title of my article. For example, let me paste it here. It is adsorption of humic and fulvic acid onto a range of adsorbents in aqueous system and their effect on the adsorption of other species arable. So after putting full title, click open. See, full text of this article has been appeared. Now you can download and save it to your computer. Similarly, you can also use Google Scholar to get full text of some articles. For example, let me search, say, promising titration for efficient removal of lead. So after searching, this page has arrived. See, there is option of some articles to get HTML or PDF. So this is how you can get PDF copy of your desired articles using Google Scholar. Next option is ResearchGate. See, some articles are also available ResearchGate as PDF copy. The final option is library subscription. If your university library has a subscription for a particular publisher or journal, then after logging to your library account, then you can easily search and collect full text of that articles. So using these simple tools, you can collect full PDF copy of any publications. Thanks for watching.